I'm seeing a lot of cell activity on the streets around the command post. Looks like the Seth have got him spooked. Keep heading for the church. I'll see if I can help you bypass security.
Infiltrate the cell bound to the facility. Reach the cell command post.
Oversight, this is Emerald One. We've got multiple Seth runners approaching Checkpoint Delta, requesting backup. Copy that. Hold firm. Emerald Three is inbound.
Up pretty tight. See if you can get through one of the buildings. all changed. The place is crawling with cell uniforms. They've got some kind of executive lockdown going on. Look, I'll need some help getting past security. I need you to create a diversion at the church. Draw troops away from Wall Street. Then you can slip through the emergency access tunnel. Meet me at the other end.
Thank you.
your chance. Get through the access tunnel. I'll meet you on the other side. Nanosuit 2 had a whole suite of evolving biofeedback functions. It's the most sophisticated combat hardware around. Anyone going into the battlefield with that needs real-time logistical support, and that was my job. Set up like that, I got real close to Prophet. So I know that if he put you in that suit, he had a purpose for you. We've got to get you into that cradle. Scan the suit's deep layers and find out just what that purpose was.